didn't die in any battle, but might have all the same. No comrades there to honor him, no last post in the rain. Wasn't at Gallipoli, Passchendaele overdone. Never shivered in the trenches, or deafened by the guns. But when the war was over, and the victory had been won, he still lay there in his prison cell, his sentence just begun. The one and only medal that he wore, the white feather. Well, they said his country needed him to fight in foreign lands. Though he'd never harm a single soul, this quiet and gentle man. Condemned for his conscience, he bravely stood alone. But how could he slaughter others, men he'd never known? And amid the accusations and the angry words of blame, in a world that's going crazy, who really is insane? And the one and only medal that he wore, white feather. Now so many gave their lives, all in this noble cause. Or was it lions led by donkeys in a war to end all wars? Call them murderers or heroes, it depends which side you're on. Some say it makes no difference, either one was wrong. As conflicts they continue, and the years go rolling by, in his psychiatric ward, a country waits to die. And the one and only medal that he wore, the white feather.